guys, welcome back to my channel. So we're about to do a transformation video, probably like a mini transformation video. So I'm going to be doing DIY eyelash extensions. Well, I'm gonna be trying to do that. Basically, I'm just gonna be putting clusters on, but I'm not gonna put them on a lot to look like a strip. I'm gonna try to like space them out a little bit so they can kind of look like, I guess, eyelash extensions, basically. So it's currently 10 o'clock. Well, first let me show y'all. So I'm gonna just say I got the pack that's like variety, so short, medium, medium, and long. I have the variety pack, so I'm probably gonna, honestly, I don't know, I'm just randomly put them, dip it in, and then I'm gonna really try to do the ones underneath my lash line, but I don't know, honestly, I need a mirror. Bro, this mirror is dirty. I can't see nothing. I don't even know if the lash is on there. Oh, the lash is on there. It's just really, really short. Okay. So I'm gonna put a few shorts because it really look like my real lashes. I wish I could like turn to the front with. And I'm gonna put a few like, so what I'm probably about to do is too short on the outside, too short in the middle, too short on the inside, too medium on the outside, too medium on the inside, too medium on the middle, long, 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 too long, too long, too long. That's what I think I'm gonna do. Let me see, this light's so bright. It's really hard to see the difference. It's really hard to see the difference on camera, but I can see the difference already. Like, I feel like my camera not focusing. I feel like you could kind of see it on camera. Like, it's really hard to see on the camera because the brightness is so bright. I wish these was a little thicker, man. Like the actual hair. Or maybe I'll just have to use more. But it's like, because you could see a difference. It's just so sparse. Like, it's so, that's basically what I'm going to do to the other eye. And then I might just put a lot of shorts in it, thicken it up. So I'm gonna come back because I don't want my camera to die, so I'm gonna come back when I finish. Okay, so that's it for like my eyelashes, which I might go back to the store. I might go back to Sally's, I think that's where I got these from, and get a pack of like all long, because I like how the long ones look. Yeah, that's all I'm gonna do for today, but I'm gonna go back and give me some more long. But now I'm gonna just do my eyebrows. So I'm gonna put something, like, you have to put something that's gonna make it like slippery and wet. My face looks so red and everything. I don't know what's going on with this light today. So I'm gonna put some moisturizer on them so I have a little slip. Okay, then I'm gonna take a spoolie and I'm gonna brush them in a direction that mine grows, so mine grow like this. And then I'm gonna take my razor. I might have to zoom in on iMovie, but let me just. That really didn't need to be done that bad, so it didn't like take me long. What? Okay, that's the before, that's the after. Yo, it must be about to rain outside or something, so like I'm trying with this light. Like, it's probably gonna be a little off, but this is really the best I can do right now. Honestly, I was about to flat iron my hair, but it's about to rain, so that would literally just be dumb for me to flat iron my hair. So I guess really technically that's the end of this video. But I did shampoo my hair, like it's so bouncy. And I let it air dry. I always let my hair air dry. So yeah, pretty much, it's a chill D. So I'm not gonna flat iron my hair because it's about to rain. That would be very dumb of me because it's going to poof up. So, that's the end of this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. What else do I say? Like, how do you just draw a blank? I don't understand. So that's the end of the video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Give it a thumbs up, leave a comment down below. Subscribe to this channel if you are interested in more videos from me. Turn that bell on so you can know anytime I post and anytime I upload. And I'm gonna see you guys in my next video. Bye guys.